The Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner, and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
Viking 6, you there? Hesh. Logan.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet boy. Listen. Hey, Riley's got something. Grab your gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your boy's got something.
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back and eat some real.
6-1, sit rep.
Just some local wildlife.
Check. We're moving up to RP Silver, copy?
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Roger.
There she is. Looking like hell. Still standing. Yo.
Sergeant.
Your area secure?
Just about. You'd sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
This way.
Riley, come. All available units. We have Federation contact at way.
Right. Vogan, grab a launcher! Take care of the birds, we'll cover you!
Easy, boy, easy!
Transport.
Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back.
Let's go find the old man. Dad!
I heard about the attack. You boys okay? Always. Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys. You're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look. Whatever it is, Logan and I, ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
Land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests. A lesson he was trying to teach us.
Is it on?
Okay, looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it.
Take him out!
Clear. It's a third group in 20 miles. Eyes peeled. Could be more.
Indicate lots of enemy movement in that area. We're on a schedule here, so get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
Clear. Hey, check it out. Never thought I'd see this thing again.
Guess that means we should keep moving on.
You remember it, huh? This place is depressing the hell out of me. Come on.
Watch your step.
Shit, whoa.
Thank you.
definitely the place.
Stalker 6, we got something here. Looks like they're digging through some wreckage.
Give me some covering fire. What kind of wreckage?
Not sure. It's gone, but we're gonna push through. Target's front. Cover me.
One, we're getting reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. If you hurry, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move.
Mask.
So nice you could join us.
Rourke, what's the matter?
feeling like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me. Well, that's too bad then. Catching up to do.
Move everything to Firebase Charlie, including him. Operation Homecoming will proceed on schedule.
Firebase Charlie, Operation Homecoming.
Viking, what's your position? You boys better double time it or you get left behind.
Roger that, we're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Starker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down!
What is this dog up to?
Riley, heal!
Whoa, slow down. Something isn't right. What's wrong, Riley? Charlie. One of yours?
Yeah. Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Enemy contact ahead.
Hang on. They're taking off. Right on schedule.
Target center clock high.
Ajax doesn't have long.